was born here in New Orleans on November the 12th, 1912. I was always a neighborhood sissy, and thank goodness I learned how to fight because I had to do it often. You can't get rid of us. You can't even have your faith without us. You're in school, you're getting beat up because you're a faggot, you're a little girl, you're a sissy. Everybody in my family knows, you know, in my immediate family in particular.
So what's the tea?